Kentucky's patrolling force has accomplished its mission: search and destroy.